Welcome back to Season 7 of my character elimination series. Since Gank, Makoko, Custard Cookie III, and Ukyo Kwonji lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay contestants, let's announce the prize votes. Makoko got 0 votes, Gank got 5 votes, Ukyo Kwonji got 13 votes. And Custard Cookie III wins the prize at 16 votes. He gets the final half advantage of the season. Now for the elimination votes. Makoko is safe at 1 vote, Gank is safe at 2 votes, Ukyo Kwonji is safe, even at 15 votes. Which means Custard Cookie III, despite winning the prize, is eliminated at 17 votes.
Oh well, I may not be able to win this for my royal family legacy, and many Cookie Run fans are going to be sad when they see this. At least I made it to 8th place. Plus, Clotted Cream is still in the game, so I hope he can win this for me and the Cookie Run fans. Good luck to everyone else, and I'll see you guys at the finale.
Okay contestants, your next challenge is to eat as many hot dogs as you can. The people that eat the most hot dogs win the challenge. 3, 2, 1, go! So it looks like Ukyo Kwonji and Bruno Mars managed to eat the most hot dogs, meaning they win this challenge, while the other 5 are facing elimination.
Vote for anyone to be eliminated. Rubber Spatula has a half advantage, but you can still vote for him to be eliminated, but his votes will be cut to half. There are no more prize votes, so just type the name of the person you want eliminated. This is also the last multi-elimination episode of the season. This is also a double elimination episode, so vote for 2 people to be eliminated. Voting ends on March 17, 2024, at 4:30 p.m. Mountain Time.